Hello, all of my yawns. It's Sinu here with Evil, a new indie game. Now, I don't really know anything about it, other than that it's a game by Nameless, made in Unity 3D. Song by Korn. Ambient sounds by Stefan Klein. From the insane creators of Insert Title Here. Play.
What does it mean, fear? People describe it as a way of life. Others try to avoid it as they can. I would not describe myself as a coward. I would not even describe me as a person. I just remember getting up from my bed, and have made a big mistake.
You sound like a human robot. Good morning. I love this song. Pow, 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 pow. Are we supposed to do something? Okay, whoa. Surgeon Simulator?
30.
Oh, God. I feel like we're drugged or something. What is this? Do we need to put on our glasses? Can I do anything? Here we are. Okay. Why is the mouse in the... Can I make that not be the case? Okay. That could get annoying quickly, but that's alright. Alright.
Now I'm ready to go.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Let's go check out the veranda. Even though it's probably not a veranda. Open the door, please. I guess we can't go out. Okay, let's run. Oh man, I guess I'm in space. That's cool. That picture looks like a shark eating a dolphin. No, it looks like a dolphin eating a shark. What am I supposed to do? There we are. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Pow, 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 pow. I wish we could run. Why is this taking so long? They're gonna throw a jump scare at me, aren't they? Move faster! Come on! This is madness. This is one of the top games on Indie Database. IndieDB.com. Go ahead and check it out if you're interested in downloading it. It's free. I will put the link in the description. Now that we're finally at the door, let's see what's in store. What are you? You are not upside down. What? The world is a different place now. Was it a dream? What? Tell me your secrets. I can't... Bow, 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 bow. I don't understand. This is just... What the heck?
30.
Oh. Okay, so that was a dream. I guess? Was it? What's happening? Okay. I guess we'll get dressed again. Give me dressings. Oh, 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 oh! This... What? The world is a scary place. Well, it is a very scary place. Stop it! Stop it! No! I'm getting out. I'm... Dolphin eating a shark! Get out! No! No! What the hell? What the hell? Not liking these sounds. Okay, nothing's happening. Calm down, Sinion. There's nothing happening. It's just terrible, terrible sounds. Everything looks like it's been burned. Let me out. What? Maybe I should go back to bed. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Just a little bit of bass and static. Just a little bit of bass and static! Stop. Stop. Let's go through this door. Oh. What is... It's in 3D. What? Oh. No, you're not a... But what are you? It's not a face. What kind of a... What is that? Is that a person? Looks like a person, like, on their hands and knees or... No, it's not. I'm crazy. Right? I think it's a desk that has something glowing red on it. I don't know why I thought it was a person on their hands and knees. Crazy, Sinyon. What are you thinking? If we only had a run. If only I could sprint, if I could move faster, if only I could run. Alright, so I've got my pot of chili. Is it warmed up all the way? Not Botticelli, pot of chili. What do you want me to do? Oh! No! You're not attractive. That was so weird. I looked at it and it was like, alright, gray wall. Oh, it's a face! Whoa, did it open its mouth? Nope. Oh no! Stop it. What's happening? I'm still in space. Oh god. It's alright. That's okay, we're just gonna go up to this thing and it's gonna send us back up there. Everything will be okay. So... I think she wants revenge.
I want to hold you close. Stand fast against me.
So creepy. Okay, come on, let's go back up. We're gonna do things. We're gonna make progresses. This time we're actually gonna jump from platform to platform because I didn't know we could fall. Now I do. Alright. Okay, I don't know why this is so unsettling. I know nothing's gonna happen. I know that we're not gonna get attacked. I know I'm not gonna die. Why is it? Stop it. Let me... Thank you. Platform time. Oh, no! If I fall, I will kill myself. Don't do it! I hate this game. I'm gonna be back once I get back over there. I can't help but think that maybe I'm supposed to go along this walkway. Maybe we can phase through boxes? Yes, we can. Okay. Because that's what happens in real life. So I just figured it only makes sense that you'd be able to do it in the game. Look, I can't walk through a box, right? Nope, I can walk through it. Of course I can walk through it. Why wouldn't I be able to? It's a joke. They just make you think you can. They make you spend, like, 2 hours playing the game, falling off of those thingies. So that then you learn your lesson. And in real life, if there's this sort of situation, remember, the boxes won't knock you off and kill you. Just walk through them. That's the way it works. That's the way everything works. You just gotta believe. Alright, now for another minute of walking towards the door. We're gonna make it to the door. How exactly did this become one of the most popular games on Indie Database? Finally, we get to move! Oh my god, we have the ability to move fast. How much you gonna bet we don't?
Can I get a trusting thing soon? Watching people that I can't be out watching me!
It only looks like we're able to walk fast. They tricked us. It's okay. We're gonna make it. Oh my god. I understand how good... Oh dear god. I understand, like, the very, very scary sounds. Okay. Never mind. I can understand the very, very unsettling environment as well. Looks like a baby wearing a freaking mask with blades of terror death stuff. I really don't want to walk towards this. I think I'm gonna die. I'm fairly certain I'm gonna die. Why can't we run? I'm sure that it's because we need to have the element of terror lasting, and if we just, like, run through stuff, but at least make us walk a little bit faster. Is this a person's head? It's a baby's head. Oh, sweet lord, what is happening? This is... broken perception. What is this? What am I playing? Crazy, crazy people. Oh my god, what? What? No. Okay, no, it just sounds. Just sounds. Shut up, creepy voice. I don't like you. You're scary. Stop it. Okay. That's alright, I understand. You were abandoned at birth because you had a funny looking face and your family didn't want you.
Thoughts are in my head.
What?
What have I done?
I don't know.
What have I said?
Everything. Jumbo! What's happening? What's happening? What is this? I know I'm not stuck, because if I'm stuck, yes, okay, what? No, I better not, I'm stuck, and I'm never gonna go through all of that crap that I've already been through, because it took, like, forever, not really, but still, this is just stupid, I cannot be stuck, let me out of this! I hate this so much. Look at that, clicked out of the game. I got out. I got out. Let's do this. I'm so happy I got out, because I really wasn't sure if I was going to go back and play through all of that. And luckily, I don't have to worry about any of that, because I got out. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. This is definitely a test of sanity, this game. Shut up. Complete test of sanity. What am I watching? What am I watch? What are you... that is terrifying. Why am I looking at these things? Stop it! What the hell? No me gusta! Stop! No. What are they doing to my mind? We're never gonna be the same. Maybe Aya watched this. Maybe this is what was in the diary. I'm not gonna look away until it starts repeating itself. What? I think my guy took LSD. Stop it. I don't like these things. Don't like these things you be showing me. It restarted. We can stop. We don't need to look at it anymore. I can't move. It's forcing me to... Don't. I can't. I don't need this. Clicked out of the game again. Now it doesn't work.